One of the last things most people think about is their heating and cooling system until there's a problem. Whether the temperatures outside drop or rise, the FTCC, HVAC, and refrigeration graduates are trained and ready to keep you comfortable. The air conditioning, heating, and refrigeration technology curriculums provide the basic knowledge to develop skills necessary to work with residential and light commercial systems. The HVAC refrigeration programs at FTCC are comprised of an associate's degree program for full-time students, a diploma program for part-time students, and a certificate program that will allow students the option of day or evening classes for the specific training they need to achieve their academic goals. FTCC also offers a two-semester-long certificate program for Cumberland County high school juniors that meet eligibility requirements. All of our instructors have licenses in commercial refrigeration, residential heavy commercial heating and air conditioning, and electrical controls, as well as many years of field experience. With over 6,500 square feet of lab space consisting of heat pumps, gas-fired furnaces, oil-fired furnaces, walk-in and reach-in commercial coolers, freezers, ice machines, boilers, chillers, and industrial equipment throughout the FTCC campus, our students have the opportunity to receive hands-on training of a wide range of live equipment. The program also has its own dedicated computer lab, used to train students with equipment simulators and the latest version of load calculation software used to properly size residential HVAC equipment. Upon completing the associate's degree program, graduates will have the training and skills needed for entry-level positions as service technicians for residential and commercial heating and air conditioning equipment and commercial refrigeration equipment.